It's a homeowner's worst nightmare. A house fire or a fierce storm or flood comes through and leaves your house in ruins. And it happened to Tom Stobbs.
That it somehow came down the culvert.
Luckily, he had made it a habit to update his homeowner's insurance. So he was prepared when wildfires whipped through his neighborhood.
About every 24 months, I just get on the phone with the agent and say, okay, you know, here's the deal, and I'll make sure that I'm covered. And they kept saying, you're covered. And by golly, I was.
Unfortunately, some homeowners find that when disaster strikes, they are underinsured. The cost to rebuild their home is more than the value of their insurance policy. This means they have to come up with cash to rebuild their home to the way it was before. Homeowners need to remember that it is their responsibility to have enough insurance coverage. A regular conversation with their insurance agent or company is very important.
The three most important questions to ask your insurance agent or company representative are, if my home is destroyed, do I have enough insurance to rebuild it? Do I have enough insurance to replace my possessions? And do I have enough insurance to protect my assets if I am sued?
People find themselves underinsured for two reasons. They have renovated their home and built a nice addition that added value to their home, but they didn't buy more insurance to cover it. Or they live where construction costs are very high. When a fire, windstorm, or other disaster destroys their home, they find they don't have enough insurance coverage to rebuild. One way to determine the building costs of your home is to call an independent appraiser. Then review your policy to make sure it reflects current construction costs. If it does not, call your agent or company representative to purchase additional coverage. And consider buying an inflation guard endorsement, which will help your coverage keep pace with rising costs.
It's critically important that you take a look at your policy every year. Call your insurance agent and make sure that your insurance policy keeps up with you and your home.
In fact, as I ended up, probably $150 out of pocket for the whole house, the landscaping, the whole thing. And that was probably for an extra steak or two when I celebrated.
Carolyn Gorman reporting.